Last week, Hong Kong health workers collected sacks of hamsters to be euthanized. The government ordered a mass cull after 11 COVID-infected hamsters were found at this pet store. And heartbroken Hong Kongers handed over their animals. Mr. Tsui, surrendering Marshmallow, hadn't had the heart to tell his kids. I just can't bring myself to do it yet, he said. Public outrage exploded, and headlines took aim squarely at the authorities.